from India says, he asks from his father to buy him something expensive. His father uses his credit card or buys in installments that includes riba. Is he sinful? The answer is, if you can get rid of this, if you are not in need of it, it's best to save your father from hellfire. But if there's a necessity for it and you need it, it's your father's sin and Allah knows best.